Hello again. I'm your English teacher. Let's start today's lesson. First, write down the date and the theme of the lesson. The 4th of May. The theme of the lesson is fun places. Open your book. Pages 108, 109. Look at the picture on page 108 and answer the questions. So, what do you see in the picture? Where are they? Where are they? They are at the cinema. They are at the cinema. What are they doing? What are they doing? They are watching a film. They are watching a film. Good. Now, let's learn the new words. Market. Market, skating rink, sports center, having fun, where do you like going in your free time? Where do you like going in your free time? I like going to the park in my free time. I like going to the park in my free time. Me too. Well done. Now, please repeat after me. Market, market, skating rink, sports center, having fun, where do you like going in your free time? Where do you like going in your free time? I like going to the park in my free time. I like going to the park in my free time. Me too. Me too. Well, now please write down the new words and learn by heart them. Dear students, did you know Qorqalshan Nature Reserve is famous for its pink flamingos? It is very interesting facts for you, I think. Now, let's do exercise 2. Where do you like going in your free time? Choose and answer the question. Choose and answer the question. Where do you like going in your free time? For example, I like going to the park in my free time. Me too. I don't. I like going to the sports center in my free time. I like going to the sports center in my free time. Now, please, dear students, choose one picture and answer the question. Let's do exercise 2 in your activity book on page 80. Open your activity book, page 80. Then, let's do exercise 2 all together. Where do they like going in their free time? Look and make sentences. Picture 1. His name is Bakhtjan. Where does he like going in his free time? Bahchan likes going to the park because he's riding a bike. Yes. Two. Her name is Jania. Where does Jania like going in her free time? Where is she now? She likes going to the cinema. She likes going to the cinema. Three. His name is Sanjar. Where does he like going in his free time? Sanjar likes going to their skating rink. Sanjar likes going to the skating rink. Good. Four. Her name is Karlagash. Now look at the picture. Where is she now? Where does she like going in her free time? Karlagash likes going to the sports center. Karlagash likes going to the sports center. Good. Well done, dear students. Our listening is over. Goodbye, dear students. Stay at home and be healthy.